So, welcome to Steep. Never done it before. No idea what I'm doing. I suppose I've got to do that.
Remember, you can pop your wingsuit on anytime, anywhere out here. All you need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump. Smooth sailing. Now, pull your parachute cord and land on that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session once you're on the ground, because I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of out here.
Well, I think I did it.
Let's see what you got. Now, let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. It's next to a peak called Tête du Danay. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here, so use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome to our base camp. I chose here because it's one of the most central peaks in the RV. Just take a look around and see what I mean. All right, I scouted a cool place nearby a little earlier, so let's make our way over there. Places like this out here, but we need to search for the best possible location. Time to break out your binoculars so we can get a better look at that drop zone over that way. They're perfect for spotting new lines and drop zones, so use them whenever you're exploring different areas. Good job. The more drop zones you discover, the more challenges you open up, so always be on the lookout for them. A few of the other riders mentioned there's a snow park nearby. Feel like brushing up on those trick skills of yours? Of course you do.
Not good, not good!
Excellent. I'll be honest. I put this warm-up together to show the team at Red Bull what you're capable of because they're putting on an event nearby called the Ultra Natural. Well, they love what they saw and want you to take part, so let's get over there and not pass up this big chance for you to shine.
Red Bull sure are firing on all cylinders right now. They're putting together killer events like this one where only the best of the best can compete. And that's you. Out here, you need to be creative. So go for the big tricks, and let's show the crowds just how good you are. Because the Ultra Naturals are just a taste of what's to come.
Damn it! No, no, God, no!
Said give these people a show they won't forget? Well, you just did that. The crowd went nuts for that run. All right, see that spot over there I marked out for you? Let's make our way over to it. For you to do your thing. Remember, this is your journey. You can do it any way you want, but no matter what, it's always about driving that rep forward. So explore to discover drop zones and open new lines. Take risks, go for the stylish rides, and aim for the big feats in the air and on the ground. Seek out challenges set by other riders and look around for the mountain stories, too. There's so many of them. Do all of that, and I guarantee you'll find yourself in some epic spots here in the mountains. And if you're feeling brave, we can take a trip to Alaska. But you better be ready, because that place is mean as hell. All right, what say we dive into some challenges and mountain stories nearby and start working on that rep of yours?
Welcome to the Alps. Wide open European territory where Mont Blanc is the king. Your objective is to level up, to tame these snowy giants one by one, making your way to the king. You will have to reach level 23 to unlock the summit of Mont Blanc. How to level up? Let's have a look at some of the regions of the map. Here's a freestyle challenge. By surpassing the medal performances, you will gain XP.
Heads up, partner! There's a new Steep World Tour kicking off right now, so let's get over there and get you signed up.
killed it. This is not the time to relax. You need to push on. Keep pushing things to the next level.
All right. Golden opportunities and fresh lines.
Got an invite to an exclusive event that's all set to kick off out here in the region. It's a free ride run, which means anything goes. So it's the perfect stage for you to showcase your flexibility on the powder.
Hey!
This is a free ride event that's going to take you through a village, but if you want to come out on top, you're going to need to take some risks. Dodge obstacles, go for the big cliff jumps, ride the crest line, and pull off as many tricks as you can. Ready? Let's go for it.
Not gonna cut it. Let's head back up there and go again. You're gonna need to ramp things up a bit if you want to claim that top spot.
Don't be so.
with gasoline. That was a great run, and more than enough to put you on top.
Shit! Damn it!
Thank you.
Shit!